In this video, you will learn how to take spot readings of temperature and relative humidity, or RH, using a handheld environmental monitor to quickly determine current conditions. For long-term monitoring, remember to use a recording device that will automatically capture recurring readings over an extended period of time, such as a data logger. On this handheld environmental monitor, temperature and RH are measured by sensors on the top of the device. Before taking measurements, think about what you want to know so you can place the monitor accordingly. Would you like to get a general idea of the temperature and RH in the room? If so, place the monitor in the middle of the room, away from any drafts. Or are you concerned about a microclimate in the room, such as a cool spot near an outer wall? If so, place the monitor in this spot. Perhaps you would like to measure the RH and temperature of the air coming from an air distribution system. If so, hold the monitor near one of the vents. Maybe you want to do a quick check to see if your other devices are measuring correctly. If so, place them together and compare the readings. If you're interested in the conditions that a particular object is experiencing at that moment, place the monitor near the object. Just remember that spot readings don't paint a complete picture of the long-term conditions for your collection, so be careful of the conclusions you draw. Once the monitor is placed or held where you'd like to measure conditions, it's important to allow time for the sensors to acclimatize to the conditions in this space. This will ensure accurate measurements. When you've moved the monitor from a space with similar conditions, you may only need to wait for 1 or 2 minutes. But when you're moving the monitor from a space with very different conditions, such as from a cold vehicle to a heated indoor space, you may need to wait as long as 10 minutes. If you've carried the monitor in your pocket, allow time for the sensor to acclimatize from your body temperature to the ambient conditions in the room. Then, push the temperature button, and the reading will appear on screen in degrees Celsius. Push the RH button, and the reading in percent RH will appear. You now have a measurement of current temperature and RH in this space. If you invest in an environmental monitor, be sure to read the user manual as it will outline specifics for maintenance and calibration checks with the manufacturer. You can check the accuracy of the monitor's temperature and RH readings against a psychrometer. To inquire about borrowing an environmental monitor from the CCI's Environmental Monitoring Equipment Loans Program, please visit the CCI website. For more information about the effects of incorrect temperature and RH on collections, please visit the CCI website. See the links in the description below.